A wild boar was rubbing his tusks against a tree. A fox passing by asked him what he was doing. "My tusks are my weapons," said the boar. "I'm sharpening them." "Why waste time sharpening your weapons when there's no danger in sight?" said the fox. "You're being foolish." Just then a hunter appeared on the scene. Frightened by the boar's sharpened tusks, he turned on the fox instead and shot him dead. Moral: be prepared.